Tell me if this sounds familiar.
A man walks into a store. He searches for a certain section of books. He takes out a can of lighter fluid.
I know why he burned the books.
Why?
Because he wrote them. Sidney Hall, one of the best writers of our time. I've been searching for him for years. I wonder if you know this man.
Sidney was one of our brightest students. He was brilliant.
What if I wrote a novel?
What would it be about?
Is your name Melody?
No, wait.
Why do you keep running away from me?
Because it's fun.
You've been number one on the bestseller list for 8 months.
I'm seeing things. Things that aren't there.
I really want to write something that's going to shake people up.
You should get on that. Be sure to take me with you.
You should write about me. You know who my father is.
Doesn't mean I should write a book about him.
You'll be singing a different tune tomorrow.
What happens tomorrow?
This book is a dangerous sign of the times.
How do you feel about the book burnings?
I apologize for nothing.
I'm being followed. And I don't know what he wants, but he knows everything about me. No one has claimed to see or hear from Sidney Hall in over 5 years. Now, how is that possible?
Everywhere I go, he's with me.
You were one of the last people to see him alive. That's not a beginning to a great book. I don't know what is.
The entire course of a person's life can change in a millisecond.
This has to end.
Sidney, what's going on? What is this?
It's nice, not what you think.
Give me the information about Sidney Hall, and you will never see me again.